Brave undead, what did that dragon tell you? That thing is a prop, a false deity. Don't be fooled, my undead. Seek the forest, you, where those wretched giants slumber. Seek the forest, you, where those wretched giants slumber.
Your side until hope has fully withered.
Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. Gone so soon? Be safe on your travels.
Thank you. we'd meet in a place like this. Fate just won't let us stay apart, will she? See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That has been in my family for generations. They say it has crafted the moonlight. And we all know what that means. It wards off evil. And I wouldn't trade her for all the riches in the world. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But in the right hands. I see you've taken a liking to the sword. Well, I applaud you, though you've a sharp eye. But this is one sword, pal, I wouldn't be giving up. If you still insist on having it, then you will have to pry it from my cold hands. Have a great day to you. I'll never forget it. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Great debt to you, and I'll never forget it. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Way upon you yet. Just remember, I'm always ready to help. My homeland is in the Far East, a kingdom of honorable fighting men. And this sword, yeah, awaits a true man to wield it. I know how swords think, you see. My homeland is in the Far East, and this sword I know who's...
bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side. Until hope has fully withered.
Doing here?
You are not one of our soldiers, and I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are,
This is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass, but leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by the sword will die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down without drawing mine. Be gone with you. This fort will soon fall. Be gone before the giants are entirely upon us.
Thank you.
bearer of the curse. I will always be at your side. Until hope has fully withered.
Thank you.
bearer of the curse. I will always be at your side. Until hope has fully withered.